Silicon Valley Panthers defeat Delta Stars behind double-double from Mike Wright. Silicon Valley Panthers defeated Delta Stars 152-129 on Saturday as Mike Wright scored 26 points and grabbed 16 rebounds. It was a close game, with 17 lead changes throughout the game. Silicon Valley Panthers took the lead for good on a two by Wright. Trailing 10-2, Delta Stars went on a 9-point run to take the lead. The game was tied at 68 at halftime before Silicon Valley Panthers pulled out the victory in the second half. Trailing 115-98, Delta Stars went on a 14-2 run to close the gap. Wright poured in 13 points in the third quarter as Silicon Valley Panthers outscored Delta Stars 47-30. Silicon Valley Panthers had a great day shooting from inside the arc, finishing 35-55 on twos. Tyrell A, Hameed Ali, Leo, Ocie Williams, Rae Hubbard and Niamey Harris each hit multiple three-pointers for Silicon Valley Panthers. The team shot 22 of 64, 34%, from beyond the arc. Silicon Valley Panthers played stifling defense, blocking 5 shots and grabbing 15 steals. Silicon Valley Panthers rebounded the ball well, collecting 65 rebounds. Wright led the team with 16 rebounds. Silicon Valley Panthers passed the ball well with 48 assists on 57 made baskets. Ali led the team with 9 assists. Ali, 22 points. Kellan Sweetwyne, 22 points. Lewis Hayes, 20 points. A, 16 points. Harris, 13 points. Leo, 11 points. Williams, 11 points. Hubbard, 8 points. Terrence Wiley, 2 points. And Red Light, 1 point, also pitched in for Silicon Valley Panthers.
Oh! Yeah. said you went looking. So that's four.
Thank you. Harris.
Thank you.
That's a help. That's a rotation. That's not even my guy. That's a rotation, Ali. I know. What I'm saying, she can't move my feet. That's why I'm going to move my rotation. I'm sliding over later.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.